This exercise is called an inchworm. You start in a push-up position and walk your feet in as close to your hands as you can. You then walk your arms out further to the front to extend your body. Repeat over and over. You can also use this as a warm-up activity, stretching your back, where you go down and stretch your back and then repeat the inchworm activity. Like this, down, stretch your back, and repeat the inchworm activity.